audiences, maybe in an off-Broadway house. Maybe that would inspire. Maybe that would help someone who's maybe gone through what I've gone through. Maybe. And so I find myself the third night.
Peacefully happening.